there, buddy!
X, I'm always telling you to be more careful. But now look at me.
Don't waste your energy talking, Zero. We gotta fix you up.
There's no time for that. Sigma is close. Very close.
Zero.
Go now. Maverick Hunter X.
Mission accomplished. Mission.
Is limitless.
You think you have potential? You're insane, Sigma!
That's not what you really think. You say you believe in justice, but that's not true. You've only been led to think that. Nothing more. I'll take you on. Here I come, Max.
I know
him! I should have known you could do it, X. Magnificent, X. And to think you've been classified as a B-class hunter.
Sigma, your Maverick plan stopped right here!
Ha
not over yet, X. The battle, the angst, the destruction. I will make you understand the true potential of Reploids.
I'll finish this right here, right now. I will defeat you, Sigma!
X!
Light. I am the researcher who designed and built Mega Man X. I granted X special powers that no other robot possesses. Utilizing his conscience, he is able to think, worry, and act entirely of his own accord. This means that he is also imbued with the materials necessary to facilitate the evolution of robots in the same manner as life. It is an unfortunate fact that human life is short and fleeting. I fear that I will not have the time to ensure the safety of the X project. That is why I have decided to seal him away. Perhaps he will be discovered in the far-flung future and will fight valiantly to ensure peace for all people. Yes, I firmly believe that this will come to pass. But I am not without worry. I fear that X will be swept up in the war we call progress. I urge the people of the future to remember that X is my, the world's hope.
Mega Man, Maverick Hunter X.
Penguin Company. Commence operation.
Roger! I'll secure the area! What? The thing's hardly damaged!
On the main generator.
Ah! It's no good! This thing's too fast! I can't get close!
That thing's way more powerful than we thought. I'll go back him up.
Coming?
Casualties confirmed. Prepare a full retreat.
Be sure to disarm all combatants.
X! Why didn't you shoot?
Chill, Penguin.
Do you have any idea how many casualties there would have been if the commander hadn't taken that thing out when he did?
X. It was my fault I let that mechanoid get a hold of me.
Aware that there was only a small chance that our compatriot would have been hit by the blast, correct?
Yes, Commander.
Listen well, X.